Y'all not even ready. We going right now. Y'all not even ready. I woke up at 6:40 in the morning, which is 10 minutes after my alarm is supposed to go off. And, yeah. You know, I got the stream set up with the quickness, and I don't want to wait like 5 minutes. I gotta go plug in my my phone though. Do gotta do that. Okay. So today is going to be a Saido Questo day of sorts, anyways. Probably not going to be able to do every single side quest, but you know, we're going to do what we can. Okay, there's nothing over there. I don't really care about that. Go over here. 10 stream streak. My goodness. My goodness. Activate quest. That's so cool. I think that's so cool. Where's...
No. I must be close to the machine site Laren's contract mentioned. Scroungers, just like Laren said. I need their antennas. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. Azadam will make this go quick. When we fought the Eclipse back in Meridian, I never imagined I'd find them again, out in the Forbidden West. Don't come closer.
That's a rock.
Wasn't able to get any intact antennas. I'll need to find another pack of scroungers.
Guess I was a little too far away from that.
One antenna here. Just need one more of these.
Look. Also, this is my first time seeing antennas on scroungers. Throwing that out there. Did get a purple from it though. Antenna salvage. Hold on a second. Good body. Alrighty. Back to the campfire. So, lately, I've gone back to my reference material. I'm still working on YouTube videos and stuff like that. Almost done with the data portion of the Tales of Symphonia encounter report. One more. one more episode or part. It's like 5 hours.
Oh, perfect timing, Huntress.
As soon as I accomplish that, I'll be done. I can move on. But there's another series that I don't necessarily have finalized and how it's supposed to look.
Got the alarm antennas you asked for.
Ah, perfect. These will do.
Yeah.
As promised, here's your payment.
I wish I had a better idea of what I want to do, because the whole figure everything out phase is very difficult for me. I need some of these. I can only buy two. You want processed metal blocks for those. I don't even know if I need them.
Good call. You got any salvage to sell, Huntress? Aloy! Any luck getting the parts we need?
Not yet.
That's okay. I have faith you will.
I should get going.
I'll be waiting for that salvage. Aloy, are you looking to buy some salvage?
Okay. What else do you need? Chargers. All the Sakufu way over here. Might as well go over here and grab this. That's that tower that I wasn't able to go to, actually. Let me plug him up on. Trying to figure out if I want to redo these videos. And I already have, I think, at least 12 of them already made in the current
the
style.
Charger heard Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. They're the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for.
And
still gotta hunt down those scrappers for Laren.
Let me just say that redoing 12 plus videos in a new style is a lot.
What's this?
What this? This is how I get inside the tower. Please cooperate. That's not cooperating.
still gotta hunt down those scrappers for Larend.
Newsflash, I already hunted down those scrappers and turned them in.
Shock ammo would come in handy.
What do I need from these guys? Kill chargers? Kill the chargers. Okay. I mean, I can do that. How did that not kill you?
Got one. Just need to take down a few more.
Do it. Should do it. I don't know if I got that machine taken off. Machine part taken off, that is.
Scrappers. Right on schedule.
Kill the scrapper. Any antennas on you guys? Scrapper.
All right, I'm back. Let's get those scrapper jaws for Larend. That's one.
Le dos. What else has been going on for me? Probably nothing much other than that. I'm kinda not really.
Time to take these parts back to Larend.
Not really wanting to redo, you know, all of the videos, but I might do it. Have to find a style that I like. That probably matches the current style that I'm already working with, because I don't think I want to redo the style, which limits the things that I need to do. Then I need to figure out if I can actually even do what it is that I want to accomplish. And if I can't, then I have to start all over. That's always fun.
Aloy, it's Gotalo. I've heard from passing scouts that Commander Yara is dealing with new troubles in the Desert Clan. Then again, that clan is nothing but trouble.
Thanks for the heads up. Maybe I should stop by Scalding Spear, check on how Yara's doing.
Hey!
How did you hear from passing scouts when you're inside a base that no one can go near? Throw that out there.
Leishma.
Oh! Perfect timing, Huntress.
Got all the parts you wanted.
I see your reputation as a hunter is well earned. Here's your payment.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby? Spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later, see if I can track it down.
You won't regret it.
I'm already regretting it.
I should get going.
Good luck finding that fanghorn. I promise, these are the last parts we'll need, Huntress.
Where's the details? I don't see the details anywhere. You suck a fool. Might as well.
With this new salvage, I can finally start working on the armor.
I should take a quick look at Laren's contract. Read all the details.
Is nearby.
Should use shock ammo. I see machine tracks. Might be the fanghorn I'm looking for.
It is no longer nearby. Oh, maybe I can't examine them while I'm being hunted down. I don't want to scrap, you know. We can scrap. Y'all don't miss this long sucker. Who else wants some Adibo? Also, what the suckafu is a fanghorn? Now that I think about it. I am out of combat.
Different machine tracks here. I'm gonna need my focus to tell them apart. Found the fanghorn tracks. The trail looks fresh too. My focus should help me follow it. There you are. Let's see where you lead.
Oh, now y'all let me highlight the tracks.
Breathes fire. I think I found Laren's new friend. I'm gonna have to take it down. And it's gone. Let's try that again. Can just stay still for me, huh? I'll catch you eventually!
Arms Jose, you will get murdered.
The Fanghorn's fast. Only way I'm catching up to it is on the back of a machine. That's a lot of lance horns.
How do I run? Yeah. Sit down.
I need to get those parts for Laird.
You got me. You don't want to scrap? Let's scrap.
Okay, better.
Where's that charger that was being meanie? Can you just loot the thing?
That should be enough salvage for Laren's armor. Just have to take it back to his camp.
There's my controls.
Here, Aloy.
How do I get off?
Ready, go.
Sounds like Laren's almost ready to make his armor.
Here's that Fanghorn you wanted. Most of it, anyway.
Yes! This is it! This will make my armor truly stand out. Unless, maybe I can add,
It's about time you got started, isn't it?
You're right. Can't make the perfect armor if I never light the forge. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll come back around when Karuf does. See me win that prize?
I can try.
Aloy!
I can try.
Let me know if you change your mind.
Hey, Red.
Okay. That salvager contract was okay, I suppose. It was okay. Let's see. I can't travel to that. Can't travel to that either. Suck. Let's go figure out what this Thunderjaw is. What the suck? Oh. Right, here. There we go. Free, fast travel. Let's go find out what this Thunderjaw is protecting, shall we? What? The worst.
For parts. That can't be good.
That could happen. Oh? Question mark?
Looks like they've been salvaging machine parts.
Who knows? Maybe we'll kill a Thunderjaw in the process. That's what's here.
A drone. Must be part of Cyclops. If I can get its data, I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. But how to get up there? Shock's not gonna help me here.
A big... Ooh. Let's see. I can afford to do that at a crafting bench. But whatever. I can have foe.
Leave a mark.
Would you like to do something that's not getting destroyed?
I should grab the drone's data now that it's down.
This. Mistakes were made. Oh my gosh, I just wasted one of those arrows. Is that another drone that I need? I just want the tail. And then I can go about my business. You can go about your business too. Thunderjaw. Thank you. Thunderjaw is over here. So did I get... I did. Huh. Okay. You know, that kind of works for me. Where do I want to go now? There's a thing here. Let's go there. See what's over here. Remember when I said that I'm probably not going to do like all the question marks and stuff like that? Well,
I'll mark this spot in my focus. Come back later.
You. Well, you know, here we are. Maybe I won't do all of the question marks, but maybe I'll reveal all of them? Maybe? I wish this one was, like, green like the other ones, if it was completed. A lot of question marks over here. Yep. Yeah, it's kind of true. I don't necessarily have interest in doing every single question mark. It's a little too much work. But, sure, you know, I'd like to see what they are at least. Don't kill the land gods. I think I just saw a side quest. Am I tripping? It's a metal flower. Make our way over here. Supply cache. Oh, and I can get 80.
No point using fire against that. Another Cyclops drone. Gotta grab its data to reconnect with the dome back at the base.
Right. Admittedly, I am very interested in seeing what these drones do. Back at the base. Could have been a mistake.
Maybe I can climb something to jump onto the drone.
Now. This is getting less, less entertaining, more annoying. I don't know which one.
You're mine.
Finally.
Now to get the data from the drone. Freeze that machine. There's a flight recorder nearby. I could add it to the collection at the Grove. I'll have to fly up there. The wreckage is scattered. The signal seems to be coming from Behind those vines. Better leave it alone for now. That flight recorder's been here a long time. We can wait a little longer. This'll make a good die. With this green channel. What's your price? Going down. Shut that machine down quick with shock ammo.
I'm burning a fast travel thing. I'll buy some more. It ain't no big deal. Right, ruins. 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 Ruins.
An old world ruin. Might be the one that Utaru and Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside. Okay, what's in here? This data might help. Looks like this door needs some kind of key module to open. Better search the ruin.
I already get this one.
Interesting. This could help.
I'll read that later.
An ancient rail cart. Huh. I wonder if it can still move. Okay. This could work if I was further back. There's some kind of relic in there, but how to reach it? There's the relic.
do this? Come on, man.
Moving this along. As it goes. What does this switch do? Looks like this switch controls the tracks.
And just push it? This is so much easier.
I'll move this over here.
I like to climb on top of it. Thank you.
A key module. Perfect. There we go.
Now I must enter the code. Station was built. Maybe I saw that on the sign over. No, that says hotel. Is that one of those? Apparently it is. The year the station was built. One, 9, 2, 3.
This needs a code. I think I found some data in the ruin that might help. Got it!
I did it! And then I failed. Today about just Aloy and not making these jumps. First the drone, now this thing.
Okay, where to now?
Thank you. climb up right there. This will be helpful. What else are we working with? Alright, let's do the climb. Wow. This sucker food video game.
Okay.
This sucker food video game.
Tracks are lined up with the curve side now.
I guess technically it's not the Sucker Food video game, because you know I dragged it over here to grab that green thing first. But I didn't know that there wasn't anything else that could have been gotten there. You know, who's supposed to know that? I don't know that.
Less along. Okay. Made it. Got another relic. Better keep it safe. Maybe I'll figure out what to do with it later.
Aloy. Please. Help a brother out today. Alright. Completed. We're making our way to this one next. It's time to mark. We have going this way. So swim up to the surface thing, it's not working out.
Thank you.
die. And I'm dead. I haven't saved in a while. At least that's still completed. I need a mark. Let's do that.